Let's go.
Most of what you just saw was created with the new AutoTools web screens. Let's take another look. Swipe overlay reacts on swipe to left. Material card list. Swipe overlay reacts on swipe up. Bottom buttons dialog. Navigation drawer. Swipe overlay reacts on swipe up.
Let's go.
AutoTools 2.0 is out, and it's reimagining the way you create UI in Tasker with web screens. Simply import one of the screen types, configure it, and you'll have a whole new UI suited for your tasks in no time. Stuff like material design card lists with a navigation drawer and real-time search. Awesome loading dialogues that you can use as overlays to keep track of whatever stuff you're doing in the background. Or even custom cards are now really easy to create. Since web screens are based on HTML, anyone that has minimal web development skills can create one. New web screen types can be added at any time by the app's developer or by anyone that's using the app. Expect many more web screen types to show up in the future.
HTML read.
Reading information from web pages in Tasker is usually a hassle. You have to analyze their source code, and a lot of splitting and processing has to be done to get the results you want. AutoTools now makes this significantly simpler with the new HTML read action. Let's say you want to get the changelog for an app on Google Play. Set the web page you want to read the changelog from. Write an example of the text that appears in the changelog. And that's it. You'll have a list of all the changes ready to be used in a Tasker variable.
New secure settings.
AutoTools can now keep your screen unlocked so that your screen doesn't lock when you're at home, but locks when you're away, for example. It can control your screen's orientation, so you can make YouTube always display in landscape if you want. It can even toggle immersive mode, so you can get a full screen browsing experience in Chrome, for example.
AutoTools root add-on.
AutoTools secure settings is great, but some stuff can only be done with a rooted device. That's why there's now a new companion app for AutoTools, AutoTools Root Add-on. AutoTools itself will always be able to do everything it does without root access, but for stuff like toggling airplane mode, enabling or disabling notifications for apps, or even enabling and disabling apps themselves, you're gonna want to use the new root-only add-on.
More stuff.
With the new 2.0 release, you'll also get stuff like using AutoTools as your home screen, wake on LAN functionality, force connecting to a Bluetooth device, and much more. Come check out the new AutoTools.